This channel is about helping you get ahead in the digital economy. If you're an artist, you probably want to make money with the work that you're creating. And today we're going to talk about a way to sell your art online without much effort.
Digital giga work from anywhere in the gig economy.
So I have a lot of friends that are artists and would like to sell products online. And they ask me because they know that I've done a lot of digital work and I sell a lot of stuff online and create content. And they wanted to find a marketplace where they can sell their art. But they didn't want to make things, so they didn't want to go down to a t-shirt shop and get t-shirts printed up. They didn't want to get phone cases from China. They didn't want to make posters. They didn't want to make clothes. They just wanted to put their art on the product and hope for the best that this marketplace would generate orders and that they would handle all the background effort in making these products and shipping it out to customers. So I started to do some research on some of the websites that were available. A lot of people use Etsy to sell their art, but that means that you also have to create your product. You can't have Etsy create things for you. You have to make posters, you have to print them out, you have to ship it. You have to do all the work if you use a website like Etsy or eBay or any other marketplace online that does not have its own manufacturing capability. So here's where a website called Redbubble comes in. They will do all the work for you. They will create things for you. They let you upload your art and then you can pick what you would like to sell that art on. So if you want to make posters, you can do posters. If you'd like to do cell phone cases, if you'd like to do clothes, you pick what you would like to do it. Or you can do all of them. You can pick all categories and set your art for all the things that they sell on their website. Now, how do you make money? So basically, you're going to set a percentage of what you would like that item to sell. That's your percentage. So say that a phone case, the wholesale cost, what that website charges you for, it might be $5. Now you're going to mark it up by what your percentage is. So most people do about 17%, but you can go as high as 30, and then you mark up your item based on that percentage that you would like. Say you do 15%, you do that, and then that becomes the retail price. So now when a customer buys that on Redbubble, they're going to give you that percentage that you've already committed in the listing of your item or your digital work, and they keep the manufacturing amount, which is their wholesale cost for the item. So you get the markup based on what you decide. So it's kind of cool, and then once you sell stuff, they will add that to your account and you'll get paid. So there's no effort for you. You don't have to ship anything. You don't have to worry about customer service. You just have to do an upload of some really good art. If you have stuff that you're proud of and you want to share it with the world, go ahead and upload it on Redbubble and see what happens. It seems to be a very interesting platform. Now, you have to be aware that there's other artists selling very similar art on that website, so you want to make sure that you're not pricing your item more than other people. You want to keep a consistent price based on what other people are selling their artwork on, because a phone case is a phone case is a phone case. Just because your picture's on it doesn't make it worth more than the other person's phone case with their art. So keep that in mind when you're creating an image to sell through this platform, is that you want to be competitive and not mark your item higher than other people are selling it for if you want to sell more items. So that's the first step. So once you've created this item, you've decided the percentage point, then all you have to do is sit down and wait for those orders to come in. So it's really simple, and I think this is a great platform for artists that have some work they want to share with the world and they weren't sure what to do with it. Now you have somewhere to put it and see if it can generate you some extra passive income. So if you're an artist, this is an amazing platform for you to try out, and it's free. There's no cost other than, you know, you mark up your product, they keep whatever that wholesale price of their item is, and you're getting your percentage. They don't charge you any extra fees for that. Really cool. So, and you don't have to worry about taking credit cards or payments or anything. So that it's an amazing platform. And I probably said that a couple times too many, but it really does fascinate me that you can create artwork and find a platform to sell it quickly and easily online with websites like Redbubble. So, I haven't put up any art because I am not an artist, but as you can see from my intro video. But if you do some amazing work, try it out. And also, I've put in the description box below a link where if you'd like to purchase anything on Redbubble, you can get $10 off your first purchase, $40 or more, and try out the site and see how their products are, how they feel. You can actually get something for yourself and see if you'd like to have your art on these products. So I hope this gives you some inspiration on how you can make money with your art online. And if you like this type of content, don't forget that Digital Gigger is all about finding new ideas to help you make money in the gig economy, digital economy. We're an entrepreneurial community trying to find out ways that we can help you make more money. So if you like this type of content, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I can't stress that enough because you'll miss the video if you don't hit that subscribe video. The next time we put out content, you don't want to miss that video. So hit the subscribe button, hit the little bell button because that lets you know when there's a new video up. And if you like this video, if you hit the like button, that helps us get discovered on YouTube and more people get to find ways and ideas to make more money in this digital gigger community. So I hope you enjoy this video and we hope to see you guys in the next one.